Spirit of the Lord through the CHM is saying 2017 is the year to be distinguished.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not lack. I shall not lack.
The sea cover me.
Are you seeing that? This is an impossible situation.
Really, this is the work of God.
I don't worry about tomorrow.
The Lord says, where two or three are gathered in my name, there I am in their midst. So we just want to acknowledge the presence of the Holy Spirit that is among us. So just open your heart unto the Lord and be ready to receive everything from Him. Amen. We are in your presence.
We are in your presence. Let it
rain. to hear you say that I'm your friend. Lord, you are my desire. You are my desire. No one else will do. No one else will do. I lay it all down again. I lay it all down again. Just to feel the warmth of your embrace. Just to feel the warmth of your embrace.
your face. I want to know you, Lord Jesus.
Oh, you.
Take your seats. Okay, but kutaka na utakana na mata warriors rakati. Praise the Lord. Warriors at AFCON. I am so happy. I saw a prayer request from someone. Please pray for the warriors. And then immediately, it's on Facebook. It's running. I immediately prayed for the what? For the warriors and bless them. I know these are my video clips. And kwanza kushika okwavari so that they are encouraged. Because despite all their efforts, we find that they face a lot of criticism. And yet it's by the grace of God that the warriors were AFCON ikoko. We have already seen the grace of God, so they need our prayers. Not only the warriors, we are praying for every team in AFCON. Nouti naewo zvakare matimu amwari. Saka, avo vanenge vaine faith in God, vachisa a lot of effort, a lot of hard work, Surely God will not embarrass them. Even the warriors, they will not be embarrassed, because it's a lot of hard work. So we are praying for them and also Makosh, the technical team, in Jesus Christ's name. So the warriors, we are praying for you. The blessing of God upon you. And we encourage you to work very hard. Want to work very hard, God will surely reward you, and God will reward Zimbabwe in Jesus Christ's name. Amen. And all other teams there, I pray for you as well. As long as you work hard, God is for us, well, for us all. And is for those who put their faith and trust into him, and they also work very hard. So I bless you all, and I bless my nation Zimbabwe in Jesus Christ's name. Amen. Say thank you, Jesus Christ. Having done that, maybe notice I gave a prophecy, someone is going to be married this year, which means someone is going to marry. Either the one who is going to marry is going to come from outside, or the one who is going to be married is going to come from outside, or both those who are going to be married, they are going to come from CHM. Praise the Lord. But I just declared on the 31st of what? That someone is going to be married. Can I tell you someone is going to be married? That's good. Out of Muskana and Gogarotti, Jatagan, and you know you are going to marry. Therefore, this is the advice that I will give to you, because you are a product of prophecy. If there is anyone here, can I want to come and forget in DHIHIA? Can I also, if you don't belong to this ministry, mukoma na chari wamuno, ivoenda kuna pastor wako ku ministry kwako, ndawana mukoma na daundirora, wesa appointment, wovoenda ne mukoma na chukuna pastor. Praise the Lord. And then munono enda viwa na pastor ikoko. I know my boo to know that vakonzwa na, ani vakonzwa na kuno kwanditika. And the Mukai donan na Navabu to Kui, Kuchekunya, na Pastor Yan, do my Fabranita, Christ to Church to Church. Kana Iwe Muskana or Muno, which means Ukat prophesy in the Angui. Osko and Duda Kurora Gorino, Iwechu, Oguna Pastaka, direct from the Pastor Oko. Praise the Lord. If we are pastor direct, iwe uda ururo wachi iwe. Kandiri pastor wako. Ni ada kurora unu ya uzagare. Maika na muri neso umuno unu vati. Ndi nda kwenye nukuna pastor wachi. Ndi kwenye nukuna pastor. Mwita mangengi musanga na ana pastor wachi. Ndo mbele ma wako. Thank you, Jesus. Do, that's the approach. Pana approach yeshi wani. Kweta approach yeshi Kristu yanu indingi. Ine nda kuna na pastor wako. Because remember, when you're praying for a God-fearing partner, you came to the pastor. Unless you snuck here on a pastor. Praise the Lord. And good day, Pachina son. Sir, drive away. We tractor. Praise the Lord. Say, someone is going to be married this year. He's going to be married this year. He's going to be distinguished. And someone is going to marry. It's going to be distinguished this year. Hallelujah. Pane mwakaitwa distinguished gorerino. Kubvira pakaona this man of God and vati name name naye. No and I'm to one day ndikati ndakaona ukomana waigeza mota dzavo ndikati iwe shamari wewe. That and tora provision. That and I'm to passport. No and I'm to marry passport. Tora passport we to save amo chienda ukunzi. Unofana kuzontora mota yako Tanzania nderimwe gore. And then Wakomana tu waigeza mota, nikatiwe, kana wasina mota, bara ripo yutura ugezi, bara upura kizugeza mota kare yako. The guy was so serious, haka tura wheelbar. Mwa atanga kurigeza, bara kugeza. Awari kupaka mota, zawari kwenda arno sendeka bara. And then he started, he was saving whatever, from a very simple job. Haka tseva, nwesipa kukawuna pastor, zungu wa itira, neniwo. Blessing actually shandi terachet. Atanga chiseva kamarika seva kamarika. Now that's one out man of God. I'm going to buy a car. Ngati angane provision. Achine provision. Kana namanje. Amuta nunokere. But mwari mvwa chimblesa ne mari yese nekushanda kwanga achita hard work. Hard work. Achiseva, aisi mari yakawanda. Mvwa reza mari yakawanda kutenga mota yake yakanaka ezera lake. Tinashe, can you stand up? Aonga uye page kune munhu waMwari ngwe munhu anochema chema ayo. Waisi yakumba here? Eh? Iri panava. Oh, iri papi. That is the achete mtu msangani. Wakama driver akawanda wasatu wasatu. Inon driver uye naye apa tuti vaione. Ndoda kuti mwone example, camera, I see cameraman, security one, woman of God. Saka wongoita security uchingopuza mari chete uchingopuza uchingopuza chete. Praise the Lord. The young men that chimbadhara rent with the manager. Rent, I think wayaruka now. That was to pa manje. You need to be distinguished. If I go and find men of God, da tenga umota. Nyaye bara, takato e record dance. Uti kwa video yato kunagurati tena. Aji geza bara, aji geza mota, aji geza bara. Re green. And when you cut to Nigeria, mwa aita kano tora, aji no tora mota ukutanzani avanza. Yari pa. Panza asara aripo kiura mota ya kota badere juti panu zibaye border between Tanzania and Zambia. Saga, akaita shungu mukati this young man. Do not mwone mota kari ya nai. Ya, basara ke, basara wende, wanita wese gym, shoku trena, tikata hakuna, basa, risinga kwanza kuita uite, shunitu kwa neva mukaita, ukamu kuita shungu zimuna jesu. You ask for a blessing from the man of God. Okay, just hold on. Uyo. That's CHM. Security. Praise the Lord. The young man aka vira kundiziya ndiye Michael Parker mboti tiza for 3 months. Nomvano gara. Lese. Nomvano ziya kuti ndodedwa Michael wari kublesa vanhu. Nomvati name neni. Praise the Lord. Okay, Amira ako vura moto yavanyaso kuona pamafungwa toa. Praise the Lord. Yeah, aona nyo. Hakuna munhu asinga kwanza dambudziko haikuna kuyaona mimi kuchingochema mpurudzirewo, mpurudzirei. Ehe, mpurudzirei. Amen. Mutoro. Haikwana here tipinde muchechi. Okay. Amira papa mota pa kwanya so kutoro. And someone is going to be married this year. Imwe marriage. Do and I ndiri kutaura kuti ozvendo zvaunani? Kuna pastor. Thank you Jesus. Hallelujah. Yakatorara kupuraya manje ndoko yabva achiya kuno kubasa akati ndingakwire dzimwe regaendese. Ndichiuya neyangu. So with that we thank God so much. Saka taura mwako zvinogoneka. Zvinogoneka. Pana my I think choir you practice this Saturday. Mukamubvunza kuti unozviita sei we. Anoti ndofamba na Jesu. Icho maka practice zvakanaka. Rova itone. Kuitira kuti mwe ave encouraged there. Oh, ndo first wife yake. Praise the Lord. Kana mchina kuna progress, yes, CHM. He came, I don't know about, I would give them pocket money $5. Yeah, and then I would say, $5, you know, and I would tie that pocket money, and I would tie that church. They would do that envelope, that's what I would do with these boys. Pocket money $5, and I would tie those, we know to just shake up. And I am proud of these boys. Praise the Lord. Ukandi vunza, no sita se pani ma practice rama kai tanya si taiton, rova iton, rova iton. Apa tuku imbira mukoma na itwa jagana kana Jesu. Nekuti akateera Jesu. The Lord is my what? My shepherd. Thank you, Jesus.
Vanipunza uno famba sei. Vanipunza uno zigona sei. Vanipunza uno famba sei. Vanipunza uno zigona sei. Ini ndoti no famba na Jesu. Ini ndoti no famba na
Tanga ndataura kuti ndonga mwana mota yemukomana wemu panga akamira kuti yakamufita sei. Ah, yakamufita. Praise the Lord. Then kune vamwe vanosarudza kufitwa nenhamo. Isuti ine yakandifita. Praise the Lord. Suti yakaita sei? Ndosa aida kugara ndaifeka masutu. Praise the Lord. Unoziva kana wakafitwa nezvinhu. Mwaka kuona anorambati kufitwa kwakaitwa ndini man of God ne kana nebhutsu andoda kumutengera imwe yakadaro. Praise the Lord. Ndichatotengera imwe sutu yakanaka kupfuura ineyi nokuti ineyi yakaita sei? Ndinei. Praise the Lord.
asiwo kada kuchema namo toti ii uyo muna aga fitu kwane namo. Praise the Lord. Namo enu vayewe ini ndapa enu fita pani muna nunga rango chema namo cheteka namo ini ndapa hapo kana muna nunga akumana aywa asuku itatu kubroka kubroka aa mazwano dora asuku batika. As long as you say those words zvino kufita. Praise the Lord. Taroma kuti ramba kufitwa nepoverty. Ramba kufitwa nepoverty. Tikaenda kuzvipatara kuti tinoona umwe akafitwa nekurwara. Praise the Lord. I remember ndakwana mwana wa Xavier angaenda muchipatara. Akarara pamubhedha. But ndikati what's wrong? Aiterera kurwara kwacho ndikati iwo uri weCHM kurwara hakuna kufita. Ndakabva ndaona mai vakarezwa muno umu muCHM ndo vanga varipo vakafitwa neuniform zvokuti tu. Praise the Lord. Ye unesi kwete kufitwa neunesi wokupepa vanhu vanoamba vakarara pamubhedha. You know what I did? I said ndikati you are not supposed to be a young lady. Now in the name of Jesus Christ be healed. Dai mai gona kuwana ka clip kacho mukakaisa kakatora ka video ka clip ndichimunamatira bleeding yake ichibva yachitopa imi yachitopa what immediately and then ehe we mwataurire ndakabva ndati young lady rise up and what and run. Ndakangana kuti muchipatara dzungwa vane vasina kupfeka zvakaita sei zvakakwana tsanda azoona kuti ah munhu ari kunyara kusumuka ndikati what's wrong zvikanzi ah mbachika dzadzi dziri messed up. Okay, what happened when I came there?
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. It was on Tuesday last week when I reported on duty. I started at 12:30. So as soon as I went on duty, it was around 1 o'clock, it was visiting hour. So I was just in the ward moving around. When we got the report, I heard the name Precious Xavier. I said, I know this girl, she's from our church. I went and I greeted her. I asked her what was wrong. She told me that she was bleeding. So when the people were, during visiting at time, all the people would be in the duty room, but I was in the ward just moving around. I was at the back, and when I lifted my head, I saw somebody who looked like the man of God. Then I couldn't believe that he would come to the hospital. So as I went towards the door, I saw him. He was waiting because there will be people who will be, you know, ushering visitors in so that there won't be too many visitors at the same time. So I saw the man of God. He smiled at me. I went towards him. I greeted him. And then we went inside and we saw Precious. When we went there, the man of God started praying for her. But at first she was a bit reluctant. She was resistant. And then the man of God said, you have to open up. This is not your place. And he started praying for her. You know, I was so happy to see the man of God in my workplace. I knew the prophecy for me had been fulfilled. I was distinguished. Because it is an honor to have the man of God come into a place of work. And then he prayed for her. And I went in to got some water because the anointed water was finished. I went and got some water. I gave the man of God. He prayed for her. And then the bleeding finished. You know, it just came to a stop immediately. Because I think at the last time she had the clothes were coming out and then she was messed up. When the man of God said, get out of bed and walk, then when I looked at her, I saw she couldn't go out and walk because she was messed up. But that is the time that the bleeding stopped. Praise the Lord.
Ndomunesi vanga vari na attendance ava kureva kuti Precious aino akazopreacha kune vamwe vakazofonera Madam Venge right madeko here kana madeko ane zuro ani ndakapreachirwa na Precious saka ndo pano pa Precious pacho panapa saka munhu ano wepa CHM kufitwa nekurara pamubhedha kuchipatara. And this time yako ya up into not noti isa na kufitwa nekuita se ndasvika muchipatara. I'm trying to say you know one kapana but the video ene clip ye candlelight service at the end ndopa inowani kaya Precious candlelight at the end so immediately zvokuyemerwa ina handidi. I was very rough and it appeared to be very rough.
Yes you did.
Yeah, I was very aggressive right ndum bumburuza bumburuza. Open up and then immediately she received her healing. I had even told her the causes why she was attacked. There was a cause why she was attacked. Man, do I need to tell anything?
Yes, I am.
Where is Precious? How are you hearing us? We are kuno, manyapano. Diatu toro. Wakona namone. Simuga mama. Tuda tumyasona zvakaitika zvese. Akanga afira mbame baba. Then I said, take it to the hospital on phone. Wakaziya kuti uyu uyu Precious uyu. Praise the Lord. Diego, what are people? What are the people?
She is the one.
Notice Singapore has the power and authority to deliver any sickness, but people are ignorant of us. So they suffered. We are in Mama, Motitan and Rose, I'm saying, that's it. Don't have my mouth to his castle, Ganyanya. Right. We are in Penum. I'm your mama to Mamma and I'm Penum. Well, one bona know ever since that time. Hey, can I cap you got panab? Thank you, Jesus. Okay, Sanangurai.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Precious Takavanaiku all night. Mswa 1 January. Tikaenda tese kumba kwangu saningdo. Then tashika yuko kundu vatajika. Tikatas one of our church regatirari. Vatarara. And then the vandazumuka maskat. Vandawana kangurar. Ndikatari game wanambu zurura. Ndivandato bika shima skat. Ndikamutsa ndikati muka udye. Ndivangoti jike imbijana. Ndishito kumplena kwari kutiko inda wasiri kujika iwo. And then ndivandato ngomsia akarara futi. Maneru ndopa ndaka zomutiwe muka kana wachinyara Mr. Butu. Vaono imba navo. Uno guvanyare evari butu wako. Muka tijigare panapa tijike. Ndopa haka zobu makumuka. Ndivata jika maneru. Tichipeza ndivarara. The next morning ndivandamuka ndikangona akangorara. Then ndopa akazondibudza manje kuti ah ndiri ku bleeder zviri heavy. Ndokuvandangota haora itiga ndikupeti ndobvanwa tini bvarara futi. And then late in the afternoon taona kuti munhu hasi kumbomuka. Hasi kumbodi hapana zvari kuita. Ndobvandatongoti ah kusaka uri kunzwa sei ndivandasendera mother message. Ndikati mother Precious hasi kunzwa zvakanaka ndoita sei. Mother ndobva atongoti ah maybe if you call the parents, wovawadi, wetu mwana aende kumba. And then ndobva iyazo muka kati ndokumbira mufonere man of God. Then we called the man of God. Man of God ndobva vamufonera pa phone. Vachimufonera pa phone, ndokubva ato adona pasi pavakamufonera. Ndobva vakomanda vakati the bleeding let it stop immediately. Ndobva yastopa. And then ndobva vatoti simuka umhanye ndobva atosimuka mumba ndobva atombodi atombomanya. And then takata phone ndobva ndati iwo chisimuka pauri ipapo ndakutomuparidzira paya ndichiti uyauya akakwinda neparufu rukona parufu apa akangoti Jesu achimuti simuka ipapo akabva atosiya panga akarara iwo ukarambori pamagumbeze ipapo zvinodi zvinodzoka. Ndobva angoti ah ndiri kufila wiki ndobva ndamisira chi 2 liters chemazoe ndikati pedza yese drinki inyaya yekuti hausi kumwa chi my fluids. And then ndobva anwa one glass ndobva arara futi. Pakazorara futi manje ndobva ndapinda mubedroom vandinogara nawo ndobva vamuwana akolapsa ari mutoilet. Vakaita zvekutomhanya kuti pane mumwe wenyu akolapsa mutoilet tabva tamusimudza tikamuisa paanga akarara pameti. Ndobva ndatafonera man of God. Man of God ndobva vachisa phone pa loud. Ndobva tiisa phone pa loud. Ndobva vatanga kumunamatira. Vachimunamatira airagiza kuti airisponda. Chatakaona pataka musimudza kubva mutoilet maanga ari takumisa pasi. Akaita kakumbofu. Sekuti ari kuvhunduka zvoti ada kumanifesta. Ndobva angoti zii. Ndobva takazofonera man of God. Saka pavakatanga manje kutaura vachikomanda vachimunamatira airisponda. Achirisponda. Ndokubva vamuti vakomanda kuti bleeding is stop. Ndopakabva padona blood racho pasi rakawanda ndobva atodona. Man of God ndobva asoti ah she's lost a lot of blood and another problem ndeye faith yake ari kutadza kureceive blessing yake saka fonerai ambulance. Ndopatakafonera ambulance. Praise the Lord.
Tatamba that we are fitwa na ambulance imanje nai. Okay, and then we had my families akamhanya mhanya vachibva svika vachibva basi. Then from there there she is. Tikazvite noti takati hatingashaya hope nezvatoziva kuti izvava. Okay, there she is muchipatara. We got there. Nesi vari kusaidu. Hapana imbozi ya watu kutura video ipa hapa. Right. Na hata kanda popota stere kupopota chaesu. Yes, wote anga ya aka digitira ni kupopota kwa chuka. Kana enza ana mvura ndasha kwa digitira kufa kupi. You see. There's a name to regera, is regera. This is the cause. A secret yangu na ena nesi wakashu ntuko. Kaneba avari mchipata. Right? Okay. So that. How could you receive healing anointing now? So no evidence, your precious. Right, whenever I see that, this DVD is not a packet life service. Right, now I'm going to go to the house. Masi ya kuita se kukutizira saka mwari waka vangu kuitira ya kuita se zakanaka saka precious rambo waka bata pa faith yako. Are you understanding? Right? Zandaa kutora ndo shikonzire chocho. Remember that is from God. Waka, the Bible says to the person who had been healed, you are now healed, make sure that you sin no more lest a worse affliction will come upon you. Ndo zakaitika pa ori mwanamu. Naika. Okay. Zakanaka imaita ntoda kutenda. You feel at peace now ga? Yeah. There was nothing. There was nothing. That ngachi mwe ndo ambone so pa drip ambo bai wa ndo ruwa ndo kwacho. See, thank you Jesus. Hallelujah. Gara yivas. Thank you Jesus Christ. Right. Message here is about faith that tikutaura nazo. Moyo yako yaoya naye panapa. Haikona kufita kufitwa kana nekurwara kwako. Yes, toze kuti economy yakaoma kana nesu kuti mati kuko boast about Jesus Christ, I distinguish. But upon a Jesu, pray the Lord. Usa fit kwe ne problem yako. Tuna utu bise problem yako. Jesus no kufita today. Na unyayi riponde kuti, chichi no tifita. Only faith will distinguish you before God. Panatu apa isai you. Only faith will distinguish you before God. So if you don't understand the faith, you know, Shanda say, Rudaviro. Mwarivaru kuzizia kuti zhaka oma pasirese. Dosa kawaru taura kuti. Vachayetu kwa distinguished by faith only. Key text here in Hebrews chapter 11 verse 1. Now faith is the substance of things hoped for. The evidence of things not seen. My blessings and chakutaura pamsoro power wakagadzwa naMwari asa uri kuona but anobva mushoko ranchakutaurira pazvara nasi shokorero daviro. Praise the Lord. My blessings enhamo yako yauina iko zvino, which seems to be very impossible. Kana sickness yako iripa uri kana disease which seems to be impossible to heal, solution yacho iripo muizwi rinonzi faith rudaviro muna Mwari. Not faith in anything, but faith in God. Saka faith requires you to believe. Usatu waona zinzacho za orgu saga. Praise the Lord. Chimbo pukuta misozi yako iko zino. Nyaye misozi yoku chema kuti. Man of God, please damu zikora. Kada ye kumba, kuna sugar, kuna salt. Chimbo ipukuta. Indri kutichenda unesa kana kusina ufu. Yenda unesa poto pamoto inemvura. Where are you going to pray? Praise the Lord. Do you know the faith? You'll find the kasaga ke upuka chawuya. Muri wa uchawuya. Usika zufungi zire. You need to believe. Chire gogurambori pa namo yako. Hallelujah. Jesus Christ says, come unto me, ye that labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Varu kuzi otu wakaremero. Now, the first basis of faith is believing in God and trusting His word enough to obey it. I am talking to you the word of God. Ndikutaura kwauri izura Mwari. Saka Mwari varikutazira kwauri kuti iwewe uchadavira kuizwi ravo, ucharitenda rataurwa nemunyai wavo. Ndirikuya kwauri semunyai wa Jesu. Sengirozi ya Jesu. Mutumwa wa Jesu kwauri. Jesu arikuziya dambudziko rako. Praise the Lord. Saka chida ira kuiz, gira ndri kupakwa ore. Saka mwarwada ndi kudzise pamtrope. Kuti rudaliro, kuti rushande, rufana unge rwaga mirase. Rufana unge ruine atinoti ma principles. Anukwana kuita mashana. Principle yokutanga is you must believe in whatever God says to you through his servants. Davira, tenda. Taramu wa utu tenda. Tenda. Say thank you, Jesus Christ. So, the first basis of faith is believing in God and trusting his word enough to obey it. You cannot talk about faith when you do not have this very first principle, which is believing in God. Principle utaka davira kune zvinotaurwa nevatumwa vaMwari kwauri. Say thank you, Jesus Christ. Do principle yokutanga, foundation yokutanga yema principles esachatera. Now, when God created you, he gave you that free will to choose to believe him or not. Mutsauko pakati paMwari nemunhu ndeyekuti munhu anogona kufosera kuti itotenda zvandakutaurira chete. Asi Mwari havakumanikidze, vakakupa free will. Vanoda kuti exercise your free will either to believe in him or not, or you want to keep on believing in your tears. Kuchema kwako iwe kuti ndo vanhu vachasiririswa. Vanhu vanongosiririswa kuti shuwa ya munhu atambudzika chaizvo, shuwa munhu akafitwa nedambudziko rake, tasai mune zvarizvo. Yeah, that's as far as people will go, right? But kana wada zvaMwari nekuomerwa kwako unoya kwa ari woramba wakatsungira uchingonamata chete kuti Mwari ndinoziva kuti mataura mukataura nemaprofits enyu kuti dambudziko rangu richapera, muchandiita distinguish this year, and I know this is my year. And I'm going to be distinguished, and you are my shepherd this year. As my shepherd this year, makandipa waru hukufamba nao, makandipa a decree to declare that the Lord is my shepherd. I shall not lack, if I don't have money in the pocket. I shall not lack. Are you hearing me? Even if I don't have money in the pocket, even my bank account is 0000. Because your word says, you are my shepherd, and I shall not lack. And you prepare for me a table even in the presence of my enemies. So I believe in your word. So believe in God. Mahapua Psalm 23. Recite it every day. Recite Psalm 23. Remember, do you have a nayo? Do you have a nayo? Say thank you, Jesus Christ. So when God created you, he gave you that free will to choose to believe him or not. Are you going to believe him or you are not going to believe him? Are you going to believe in yourself? Okay. And I am sure that you believe in God. And that's why you have taken this time to be here. Kanaonga wasidipano to study this message for today. Praise the Lord. You heard me praying for the warriors. Because I know their destiny is in God. Not in all those commentators. They are underdogs, yes. But I know it was by the grace of God that we ended up in Kwavari Koko, Kugabon. So I prayed for them early in the morning because I love my nation, Zimbabwe. That's faith. I know God will prosper them to a certain level. Hallelujah. Even to the highest level. Because it's by his grace. I believe in God. Okay. So, and I am sure that you believe in God, and that's why you have taken the time to read this devotional or to listen to this message. Faith has to grow in you, and it can only grow by studying the word of God. Because when you study the word of God, you learn about great men and women who had faith in God, and their stories will challenge you. After believing in God, we go to the second principle, which is comes from your studying of the word of God. You must study the word of God. You must meditate upon the word of God. You must listen to the content of the messages of God from heaven. Praise the Lord. Even enjoying God talks to you through music. Are you hearing me? He talks to you through what? worship songs, when the choir is singing there, you must participate as well. Because if you say, I cannot dance to the music because you are now believing in that pain. Say thank you, Jesus Christ. So believe in God, study the word of God, study any information about God, it will increase your faith. Hallelujah. After believing in God, there comes a second principle, which is to study the word of God. From Genesis, you learn about Abraham, who became the father of many nations because of his faith in God. Abraham staggered not in his life on earth because he listened to God and strengthened his faith by being obedient to God. Now, this takes us to the third principle of faith, which is obedience. Obedience is doing what God will have said to us through his word. Obedience means exercising that knowledge which we have received through studying the word of God. That's obedience. Praise the Lord. So, Tane, my principles, Mangane, Matatu, we believe in God, we have heard from his message through his prophets, and then we study my messages at Etapu and my prophets Amari in his word in the Bible, and then after studying, we then apply what we have studied to change our environment. Say thank you, Jesus Christ. You. Say apply, somebody.
Apply.
What you study
to
change your situation. To
change
your environment. Shout glory.
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 Say thank you, Jesus Christ. Now, pano gona kuita dambudziko. Rekuti, okay, you have obeyed, but at times you say, but yes, kutindite izvizvi, even kuenda kunonzwa izvamwari today, nasi kuri kunaya. Remember, we were praying for the rains ourselves. Those who know I prayed, in my faith, God has given that me that kind of faith, which is unshakable. When I prayed, dear good Lord, that was at the end of October, early November, Lord, may you give us rains, so that the drought will come to an end. You heard me praying that prayer. October and November. Marinda kukumbira kuti muchibvisa drought so that Zimbabwe will become the breadbasket of Africa again. Because vana vamwari vazhinji vakadzokera to farming, including CHM, farming. We are talking farming now. Mvura iri kunaya manzwa naye mvura yozvigona. Ina, I know Zimbabwe is being blessed because ndikata taura about the drought, ndikata taura about the end of drought here. Praise the Lord. Saka, the fourth principle, you should never make excuses when it comes to obeying God's requirement of you. God requires that you worship him under whatever circumstances. Worship him all the time. Even usina mari muhomwe, come to worship him. Praise the Lord. Say thank you, Jesus Christ. So, Tanema principles, Mangani? Four. Then we have got the fifth principle. Vamwari vati, nekoma kwazvaita regaiti kompromise, mwari regaiti ite dhiri, kuda kuita dhiri namwari, kukompromisa. You should never compromise with God. Ndoda kupai an example. Ndikuverenga devotional yako, ndakuverenga satatika. Noti ndagari kuwana mwari. Pale ne mukomana ndi Shadrach, Meshach na Abednego. Munyika ye Babylon. Mambo akada kukudzwa zvakanyanya anubva aita chifananidzo chake chegold. Zvikanzi vanhu vese mukanzwa wamandadzarira, you bow down, munamata chimwari changu, chimwari cha Nebukadnezar. Vakomana va Shadrach, Meshach na Abednego vakati, we will not bow. Zvikanzi anyone anoramba kuita bow achanokandwa mu furnace ine rimi remoto, vira remoto. Vakaripotiwa kuti havasi kuita bow, Nomvadai rwana nebukadnezar zvikanzi aiwa chingoti bhau kamwe chete ndobvanda kuregerei zvangu zvikanzi nebukadnezar kana kuri kutsva ngatite tasva we will not bow. They refuse to compromise. Many Christians today are compromising their positions. Praise the Lord. Yeah, they can please men. Munoziva kuti munhu anongofawo. So you should never compromise your faith in God. Come what may. Ramba wakamira pana Mwari. Shadrach, Meshach na Abednego kuti kana chitsva yedu ngatitsvei. Praise the Lord. You know our presenters vanyu vaitaura about how tine crusade kuchitungwiza. When Michael was kidnapped, tine 2 days crusade. Tangunotora mota yakapwanyika isu. No, taisa pamba, we continue to pray. Where the girls were kwaya vanoziva vangu vari kumba, vakatoshamisika kuti kumunhu worudzi vanoda kuchema ndikati munocheme munopenga. Hatitende kuna Mwari here isu. Iwo maarmed robbers acho hapana zvaanomuita. And the following morning we continue to worship. My brothers tikati endai kuchurch na 8 o'clock kuchitungwiza uko anodzorwa naMwari. We know anodzoka. And we actually prayed the prayer iri pa video kuti God, no harm shall befall that young man. Say thank you, Jesus Christ. Indiri kudzidzisaiwo nokuti ndakapfuura nematest acho nematrials acho. Handi kutaura zvandisingazive. Praise the Lord. Big what? Test. Praise the Lord. Ma abduction makaona pano vamwe vakatotya vamwe vakatobva tiza kuti hatichanamatira pano zvakataona mwana wamunovhuda iro abdu. It was a test. Abduction ne kidnap so that we can be distinguished. Kuti kana taa kuti murutaura zvino kuti about my men of God vamwe vano vana vacheche havasati vaona vana vachikura and so forth nemaproblem vanosangana navo havasati ndokwamunomhanyira munoprofitwa ikoko. Saka now isu we know we have gone through this test. My test first before glory. Say amen. Amen. We kept on worshiping God. We kept on preaching. And we kept on praying for you. Then my mother I told you, but you lined up. We never told you. We prayed for you. Praise the Lord. We know anything that comes, it will pass away. Anything that comes, it will pass away. Because the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not lack. He makes me to lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside the still waters. He makes me to walk in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Paths of righteousness are paths of persecution, rejection, kidnap, abductions, blackmail, you name it. Yeah, even though I walk through the valley, I'm just walking through the valley of the shadow of death, I shall not fear any evil, for I know thou art with me. I talk to God, thou art with me, for thy rod, you know, the word of God, and thy staff, the Holy Spirit, they comfort me. I know, Lord, you prepare for me, panguya kuti my enemies are surrounding me. Ndopamunoti handisi kuzokwenza kune imwe nzvimbo kunokupirira chikafu. You always prepare for me in the presence of my enemy. Ndogara ipapo ndichitovainvhaitawo kuti vazodya neni. Votanga kuita wonder, what sort of a person is this? Asingatitye. Atuti invite, right? We invite enemies. Praise the Lord. We don't chase them away, we bless them. You prepare for me a table in the presence of my enemies. Tiri purpose again, you anoint my head with what? We talk about anointing with oil. Praise the Lord. Are you want it a shena? No good a shena say no good a good a muzik. Mafuta otoramba kubata no good a quick a namuka digi digi. Praise the Lord. Kutuaramba namukoma na what wait a shena. Mafuta hacha bata. Murume aita sei akutiza wakutiita shena vhudzi even unogadzirwa retouch zvakuramba kuita iwe tizira kuna Jesu ukatizira kuna Jesu uchaona murume wakwe kana anga akakutiza anongokuona kuti nzvene pakuti ndiye here zvezvazva but paipa ainge murume saka ndakamutiza. Praise the Lord. Nukuti wapana Christ, he anoints your head with what? With oil. Say thank you, Jesus Christ. Say thank you. Dambu ziko muno concentrate with the wrong things. Say hallelujah. Kana watizwa uri mai concentrate na Jesu. Say thank you, Jesus Christ. Dia anoita bring back that husband and so forth. He anoints my head with oil. and my cup runs over. Praise the Lord. Kufara pasina chokufarira because you are full of Jesus Christ. Say thank you, Jesus Christ. Tizira kuna mwari, whatever damzula wasangana na, run to Jesus Christ, run to the house of the Lord, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. Because what I know, Jeremiah 29, according to his word, says, my thoughts towards you are not of evil, but they are of a future and a hope. Say amen. Evil, my pressures, the pressures are allowed, yeah, to pressurize you, but don't concentrate on them. Hey, birds are allowed to fly in the air. And those only are shiri. But surely there will be something wrong if you allow those birds to make a nest on your head. It's when you begin to concentrate on what? Not the wrong things, my pressures. So the word of God is about, in my testimonies about people who were under pressure, like David. But when under pressure, Nana Paul, they did not concentrate on those pressures. Some of the lessons for today, I'm from daily devotion already. Daniel chapter 3, verse 1 to 30. Mark chapter 10, verse 46 to 52. Blind Bartimaeus. Pakan what Jesus are furani papa you. Akaitwa prophesied. In Isaiah chapter 35, verse 5, that was, even the blind shall see when he comes, this Messiah. He asked the question, Diana Kuran Pavan, did Jesu and Nazareta? But my poor attendant went up, I don't disturb her. Because I'm a barrier as well. Can't Jesu and Nazareta, Manoa David, the Messiah, the long expected Messiah, he started to shout, Jesus, son of David, have mercy on me. Aha! Zikanzi nyararisa urikuita ruzha unoita munhu wamwari ruzha ndopa akatonyaza kuti vati ruzha nai Jesu mwanakomana wa David ndinzwire ngoni aha zvikanzi iwe nyarara oh vatonyanya handinyarare kuri kuti vari kuti nditaurise nawo kuti ndinzwike Jesu mwanakomana wa David ndinzwire ngoni aha. My barriers are around my cheese. Security and this. My ashes. But anyway, Nyarari is a little disturbing normal. Jesus! Mwanakoma no atafiti! Ninture o God! Aha! Zikati muda is yao yekuno. Defy every barrier before you. Are you hearing me? It be sickness, it be poverty. Defy it. Whatever people may be saying in social media, local papers, defy that. And what here kuna mwari. Praise the Lord. And all will what? Pointing questions, right? The upper instrument. It is well. It is well. It is well. In the name of Jesus, it is well.
We it is well. It is well.
It is well in the name of Jesus. It is well with my soul. In the name of Jesus, sister.
It is well.
It is well in the name of Jesus. It is well with my soul. In the name of Jesus, Father. In the name of Jesus, it is well with my soul. In the name of Jesus, great is well. It is well. It is well. In the name of Jesus, it is well with my soul. Faith. Praise the Lord. Faith. Told is glad to end the narrow. Winner is Viroro. What do you do? Mwarwa Port was talking with a declare. The Lord is my shepherd. I want to declare now. I shall not lack. He makes me to lie down in the green pastures. He leads me beside still waters. He restores my soul. He makes me to walk in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. You prepare for me a table in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil. My cup runs over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. Shout, whoa! 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 Hallelujah! Hallelujah, I'll pray for you. But stop focusing, concentrating My circumstances are contrary. This is the problem of many children of God. Concentrate on victory. Even as I'm talking to the warriors, I know your first match is today, but I want you to concentrate on victory. Victory, victory, victory is certain. As long as you keep on focusing on God, as long as you have faith in God, victory is yours. Victory is yours. You may lose some, don't worry. Even if you draw, don't worry. But continue to declare Psalm 23 until the end of those competitions. Because your destiny is in the Lord. Keep on holding unto the Lord. Zimbabweans, I'm talking to you as well. Please do not demoralize these young people, because for them to be there, it is the grace of God. Support them all the way. Pray for them. Pray for them. Pray for them. In Jesus Christ's name. Shout glory wherever you are. Glory. Glory. And victory to the Father. Victory to the Lord Jesus Christ. Victory to the Holy Spirit of God. Victory is ours in Jesus Christ's name. Hallelujah. But Lord, I'm going to recite this prayer after me. Say, dear Lord Jesus Christ, thank you for making me know that faith is the product of the word of God. I pray that your word may be increased in me so that I can be able to cause changes in any situation. Thank you, Father, in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Now, in Jesus Christ's name, I'm going to pray for you. And because of the time, you'll just come and I'll pray for you. What I'm releasing upon you is the goodness of God. Everything that is good. Josh, we do an amount of open wako. My problems are we never know Zia, but very good. We to open up. Take for example, your precious Panga, Varira. I want everything bad. But when we commanded in the hospital to get, receive the good things. Marie, you are too young to die. Receive the good things from God. She received life. So God wants to give good things to you. That which is good that you are praying for, you will get it from God. But you need to pray in a good declare and to recognize Him as your shepherd. Say hallelujah. Let me start Nana Baba. Pray the Lord.
Mambo, 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 m
Can I just praise the Lord?
Zvinhu zvose zvinogoneka naJesu. Mchato wako unouya naJesu. Mwana wako unomuwana naJesu. Basa rako rinouya naJesu. Na Mwari wedu, na Mwari wedu, na Mwari wedu uyu, na Mwari wedu. Izvo zvinogoneka zvinhu zvose.
Ah, Monica,
Jesus,
Jesus.
ndakabva musina kuimbatsungirira hazvimboiti izvozvo We want to be encouraged. Let this song be for you. Anofunga kuti ane dambudziko rakakurisisa. Tsungirira. We are enjoying the anointing. I know you sang quite a lot of songs yesterday. Keep on giving to us. Worshiping God, praising Him for His goodness. Thank you, Jesus.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. This little light of mine, this little light of mine, this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This light of mine, light of mine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. This little light of mine, this little light of mine, this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine.
Happy day when Jesus comes. Praise the Lord. So we are celebrating Jesus. Hallelujah.
Come on and clap your hands to Jesus. Because this surely is a happy day.
love it up, sister.
the whole